We can do this one without cards, unless you want to equip more damage, but... I think we have the strat down, so we should be fine, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This one is not too bad. It's the next... The third one is going to be the worst in this campaign. And the second one is has a final defense section, like final stand. But...
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies.
Yeah, I won't be on tomorrow.
This isn't a cave. It's block construction.
Yeah, that's fine.
A company bunker, maybe.
Oh.
Maybe I'll stream the Evil Within speedrun if I don't do it tonight.
What me actually tomorrow, but I'll watch the board.
Oh, who's gonna moderate the chat of me?
if you pay me, maybe.
Oh, why are you not paying me, by the way?
Yeah, so anyway.
Yeah, you have like... many more people than just him. I don't know what I'm saying.
Something, something. Yes, I'm going to.
A lot of Wayland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position.
There we are.
The bigger they are, the more they stop it. Yeah, I just realised that'll be in the quest which is win.
Yeah.
Get age restricted, bitch.
Oh no, all that ad revenue I don't make. Any prowlers? There he is. Scripted spawn, bitch.
Oh yeah, what am I doing?
Incident report.
Do we camp here?
Waste breach. Lockdown.
I don't even know.
No specifics. Keep
advancing. Prowler.
Ah! One shoot me.
Two. Oh wait.
I can't camp.
You can count to two.
No. One. Seven. Fuck. Yeah, ah! There's another one. I looked right at it and then realized too late.
Kind of insane. So many insane spawns in this one.
How many insanely good jokes can we make?
I'm sure we can push it to the extreme.
Damn, bro, this is getting sick.
Yeah, that's the standard for us. We're pretty casual about it.
No, I can't make any jokes because you still watch through the difficulties.
Oh, just do an insane class joke. Or whatever the highest would be. If there was one above it. Ah, got him. Riding high.
Let's get airborne.
Sentry set up.
Oh, the acid hit me, come on.
Pardon. The blood spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory.
Shit. I'm just gonna turn off.
telly.
Just say no. The TV cannot legally turn off without your consent.
Okay, standing here. Fuck.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. You good. Just Pala station itself.
Ammo drop. Sentry set up.
You fucking gay.
Oh yeah. How did we do this again?
Can I get some ammo as well first?
Oh.
To come back. Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, thank you. You can go. If I stand like here, the door won't close.
Ammo drop here.
But first, ammo drop.
Oh,
did we do it?
There we
go. Have to kill these ones.
No, here we go. I just had to move a little bit further up. It's all my fault.
Yes.
Hey, I'm on your side.
Oh no, but you walked into me.
No, I wasn't moving. Yeah. I wasn't moving.
I saw you move on my screen.
Oh, well, we'll have to instant
I
replay.
Mean, you, Nico, you can move like up there on the other corner.
But I feel safer behind you.
Well, no more turrets. 5 seconds.
Oh my god. Not hitting anybody.
Are we friends now?
If we win this mission.
Whoa. High stakes. Should I say insane stakes? Lol.
Lol.
I am not the same. Oh shit.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Yeah, boy.
I would like to nominate my turret for MVP.
Oh, you can throw your coils up there.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you've done it all the time, but I'm just not sure.
Yes, I have.
Getting a radiological signal.
Okay, what's the
speaker? Wait, I didn't.
Okay, I'll place my turret up here. If I can do it quick enough.
Sentry deployed.
I think the spawn is random. First time it spawned behind us.
Seals loose.
Oh, nope. There is.
Unless it's always. Yeah, unless it's random.
Oh. Please.
burn, baby.
You're fine. All that is burn, baby, burn,
burn, burn. Feel the heat.
All right, good luck for ammo.
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Here comes some more. There's a guy above, there's a guy above.
There's a guy below, there's a guy below.
Oh, come on. Burn, baby. Smell a prowler.
Ah, fine.
I smell him. Anybody on the right?
No, it's all Beyonce.
Beyonce. Also, I'm kind of glad we're doing Extreme then Insane back to back.
Yeah, imagine forgetting the level 7 to learn again.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'll place the turret further up and we can back up all the way.
Another nuclear spitter.
Okay, I'm backing up. Shot.
Survivors. Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood. Prepare to receive us.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Close enough.
Nerd.
Oh, prowler on the left. I can hear him.
No.
No? Oh.
Yeah, there is actually. Never mind.
I heard him.
And I heard him.
Sentry deployed.
Oh man.
They're behind me.
Sentry active.
Actually, no.
Should I heal you?
Sentry active.
We'll be fine. Maybe.
Fuck.
Turn it down.
Oh, that sneeze.
Another nuclear spinner.
opposite side.
Watch the far corner.
I only have my shotgun, can't really shoot him. Bailey on your left.
Yeah, I kind of voice cracked.
That's the job, man.
Oh,
we'll get you out safe.
It's in the video now.
Oh, shit. No, my mask is good.
Yeah,
I'm not really ready.
Yeah,
I'm
not
ready.
We're stuck.
Oh, we're stuck. Jesus. Oh, the hidden things down there.
Bit.
Yeah, the enemies first.
Oh.
Oh no.
Up next, the hidden cache. But first, a word from our sponsors.
Another modifier that's not quick charge too. Electric boogaloo.
Imagine getting modifiers.
Sentry deployed.
I'll just stick back here. Or maybe.
I mean, just take the right side over there.
I can just be here. And keep holding my trigger.
Behind you. Now remain in front.
Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to be back here.
Bailey,
ammo.
Bruh.
I mean, that's like half a clip, and I only have two clips.
Do you have any attachments that give you extra ammo?
Yep.
Oh. No, that sucks.
I have a lot more on my... on my small boy gun.
No way, that's kidding me.
Yeah, that was bullshit.
What is this, Dark Souls 2?
Oh, these guys every time.
Sentry set up.
Hmm.
up Dowler.
Another one.
Prowler. Behind us.
Ah! No!
Oh.
I didn't shoot you then, did I?
No, it was the runner.
And that was a lot of damage. Oh, shit.
Alright, well.
Alright, well, you can heal me.
Heal
and
each
I'll
other.
Heal you.
I got you.
So cute.
Oh, oh shit, beyond this again.
Did you stick the coil in him?
Yeah, you can stick it on enemies.
That's pretty cool.
This point. Now in front. I'll get behind.
Sentry active. Oh, other side.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, not bad.
We're like surrounded. A bit annoying.
These two are stuck. Fuck you.
Well, here comes the. Yep, they're almost there.
I basically won. What the hell is that? Two! God damn.
The overhang, we couldn't see this on approach. Sentry deployed.
Chase him. Oh!
Why are you running?
Oh, come on. There's a speaker. Oh! Two of them. Oh, fuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Ah!
Just.
Too much damage on this part. Yikes.
Fuck. If you're below 1300, you should just heal now.
I am 386.
Plenty to spare though.
I'll only heal after we cross the bridge.
I'll heal you actually.
Yeah, you'll heal me after we cross the bridge though. Well, at a bad section I got fucked by a speaker. And then I got hit by a runner.
And the warrior was hugging us as well.
Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended.
Ammo drop.
Oh nice, I've got 5 fire mines. That's good.
Oh, got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap? I'll assume that was a rhetorical question.
Oh, there's speeders.
What?
Dead.
Another one.
One more.
Fuck the aliens.
Yeah, just run for it.
I know I said fuck them, but I was scared too, so.
Shouldn't have jumped that. Bad game, bad game. Go all the way so we don't activate the next objective. I just need to. Well, my ammo is basically full.
Fire team, secure an LZ so we can pick you up later.
Alright, time to place the turrets.
I'll place mine a little bit further back so they last a bit longer.
Yeah, same. And I'll spread them out as well.
Sentry deployed. It feels like walking over somebody's grave. We can also start a bit sentry set up. Further ahead, I guess.
Yeah, and then when the warrior spawns, we just run for it.
Holy fuck, how many?
Yeah.
Three.
Did we start?
Yeah. So.
No. Wait. Come up. Come up here. Yeah, I think we've started. I don't.
Yeah. Yep.
Fuck! I just used my.
Oh, that's a lady. Spitter.
Loading box, right flank.
How many warriors were there last time? Two or three, I don't remember.
Three.
Three.
But the only problem was before we'd. Well, we killed the second one, but then didn't have the top three charges. So I might just use it as soon as we see it.
My turret got the aggro, I think, or maybe not, but doing damage.
Get my ammo, it's getting low. Yeah, do I run for it?
No.
Just oh fuck!
Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Okay, 3 seconds. Oh, I'll wait until his armor's down. So we don't waste it.
Well, my turret is down. We may need it. He destroyed it already? God damn, bro.
Holy shit. Nice.
Jesus. I wasn't expecting a fucking Praetorian there.
Yeah. It was just three of the other ones.
Yes.
On extreme.
Area secured. Rendezvous at the spooky door. Rodriguez, we got a
I don't
want
to go to the spooky door. It's kind of scary.
Can we go back?
Kept repeating their last orders. Collect local life. Deliver to Katanga.
Fucking
you saying? Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Just making the clip look good.
Oh yeah.
Flex up. Is that the emote?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I got it.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah.
Nice.
And I'm rank 14. Oh, look at that. You see that?
That friendly fire?
We made contact with Weyland Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez.
We prestige them.
They're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
I think that's...
I must have emptied like a clip on somebody. I had 1,000 friendly fire.
I shot Hanukkah, that's all.
Oh yeah, that's fucking
good.
<bitch.
laughs> Ha, that sticker was